back to my channel Toray Craft. Today I'm going to make a paper box. So first fold the paper like this, fold like this, then you cut this part like that. You have paper like this. So next, there's a line over here, fold that. Okay, then you fold this. You can see a line like this. Then you have line like this, and you fold like this. Okay. You have fold like this, open it, and you fold, then you fold this to here, like the midline properly. Then you take this one, fold this right like this, and this part right like this. Okay. Next, fold like this. Now you'll have like this part. Now you'll have like this. So you can see all the folds are folded like this. Now you have to just fold again like this. So let the tricky part will be this part's good. Then you have like this. You fold like this again. Then done. So next, again you just do this part till that part. So till the midline, you fold this one. Okay. Next, you open it to look like this. Then you fold this part to that part and open it to look like this. Then this part to your midline, that part. Then again this part to that part. You can use big paper to make one big one. I'm using small to make it a little bit small. Okay. Now you open like this. Then open one fold of this. So you open like this, one fold. That's it, one fold. Like this. Then you fold this like this. Then this. Then you'll have like this. Now you fold this. You have like this. Now like this. Just fold this part. Right like this. So when you have like this, just fold like this. Open. Press this part. So you'll have this one. Just press it and bring this up. So you'll have like this. Like this. Like this. Then you fold this thing like and you'll show this. Show it. Then this part you'll fold this